good day here for National Cricket Week. The theme's all been about Asia, so we've been doing Bollywood dancing, cooking Indian food, playing a bit of cricket and just having an assembly, so really good fun.
It was epic.
Some children got to do with bowler and Sri Lanka won against England.
I think it takes you back to your youth, doesn't it? When you sit there in assembly, you see all the kids lined up on the floor, sitting cross-legged, all quiet, all expectant. For a bit of entertainment and an enjoyable day. So it's fantastic that Chancellor Simon organises days like this.
I think it's pretty amazing to have Charlotte Edwards, the World Cup winner, and Graham Gooch, England's top ever test run scorer, I think. And it's been fun, and they've helped with the cricket that's playing, and Stuart Meeker came out and gave people a few tips on batting and bowling, and to have them here is maybe quite difficult to get your head around for some of the kids, but it just I think gives them role models and give them someone to look for on telly when they're, or if they're at the Oval or Lords watching games.
It takes me right back to when I was, you know, at this age, and cricket was just a game, and that's all it was at that age, and there's no pressure, and you just get to go out and you have fun, you try and whack a cricket ball, you try and bowl as fast as you can.
Yeah, I'm not sure I've got a career as a Bollywood dancer. I think I'll stick to cricket for now, but yeah, it's really good fun. Good to see the kids getting involved, and disappointed I missed Gucci doing it, but yeah, it was interesting.
I'm not sure I've got the move. The hip needs a bit more sort of mobility, I think, but it was good fun, and all the kids really entered into the spirit of it, so maybe I'll get a chance to improve some other time.